Kim Kardashian told Forbes to do their homework. She's claiming she's worth $1.6 billion. Okay, Kylie Jenner, move over here. We start this conversation. Kim Kardashian's pockets are actually much deeper than Forbes estimated. She says her skin's line is worth more than $1 billion, making her the richest of the Kardashian Jenners. In an interview with the New York Times, Kim revealed her successful shapewear line, Skims, has a valuation over $1.6 billion. That's a huge number in and of itself, but what's truly significant about it is that Forbes estimated its value at a mere $500 million. Now, you get it, right? The Skims value, which Kim credits to an influx of $152 million in funding, more than triples the value of the company, and she's still its biggest shareholder. So, although Forbes put Kim's net worth at a nice neat $1 billion, it's actually much higher than that, according to New York Times. Meanwhile, Kim's little sis, Kylie, is no longer even in the billionaire club. Don't get us wrong, there's no reason to cry for Kylie. Forbes has her new net worth at $700 million, but the new numbers do reset the family rankings. As we reported, Kim told us this week, she fully expects all of her siblings and probably some of their kids too to eventually achieve billionaire status. But for now, there's officially a friendly sisterly competition going down between Kim and Kylie, and the race is on for that 2012 Forbes billionaire list. Thanks for watching my videos. Please subscribe to my channel. My name is Rose. Please stay safe.